Four people pulled from the Gulf of Mexico during a live television interview about a missing swimmer in Florida. NBC affiliate WJHG was interviewing a sheriff's office spokesperson when people started screaming. Lifeguards closed the water to swimmers after pulling the four people to safety. Wow.